When I was a girl, I had a favorite story of the Meadowlark who lived where the rivers wind. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. Oh, the lark was blind. An old king came and took her to his palace, where the walls were furnished bronze and gold and grey. And he fed her fruits and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he prayed, "Sing for me, my Meadowlark, sing for me on silver morning. Set me free, my Meadowlark, and I'll buy you a priceless jewel and a cloth of brocade and crewel, and I'll love you for life. Then one day the lark sang by the water, and the god's son heard her as flight. And her singing moved him so, he came and brought her the gift of sight. He gave her sight, she opened her eyes to the shimmer and the splendor of this beautiful young god so proud and strong. And he called to the lark in a voice both rough and tender, I cried. And now I stand here starry-eyed and stormy. Oh, just when I thought my heart was finally numb, a beautiful young man appears before me, saying, "Come, oh, won't you come?" And what can I do? And finally, for the first time, the one I'm burning for returns the glow. The worst time, still I know I've got to go. Fly away, Meadowlark, fly away on the silver morning. If I stay, I'm led to cross the dark. Since all for the days won't find me, I know I leave wounds behind me, but I won't let tomorrow find me back this way. Before my past was again blind, fly away, and we won't wait to say goodbye.